my second Minecraft Let's Play and Minecraft Story Mode video. Today we're going to be continuing episode 1. Again, better late than never.
Where'd he go?
How come I can select Reuben more than once, but I can't select anyone else?
Hey, Reuben, find any clues? Oh, don't be so hard on yourself.
Okay, let's talk to Lucas.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
I can select Reuben again. Not gonna do that. This looks like a potion. Yeah, he'll never notice that. Look, the original one was gold. This one white. You'll never notice. Hold on a sec, guys.
Okay,
here we go. Let's take a peek inside the chest.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
The hell? Why risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
We need to get out of here. Whatever this guy is doing, I don't want to be around when he gets back.
If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul Sand plus three Wither Skulls. That's the recipe for a Wither.
But a Wither? That's
one of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Maybe it's the one to push the ladder.
By all of them.
Moving them. here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
Michael's got an iron bone and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash them this round, he would have to be that fast. It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
Built a lot of pressure.
Ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas. He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Yeah. Rush, you go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse. We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
This beginning of the
episode is kind of any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a sign of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words. Six syllables. Sounds like monster in this basement.
Next.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work?
Yes. Whatever I went wrong, I simply didn't work hard enough.
Michael? Is that really you? How dare you wither up like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you, Watch, you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bigger.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry, this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever,
Gabriel. No!
This is where it gets exciting. Push us, Frank, you idiot. I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry if you missed anything. I don't know how much you missed. So I'm just gonna continue the game. It's deep below.
Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Guys!
Look, chicken. Idiot. Just keep bouncing on this time block.
Together. Jesse, help me!
Windows Creeper. You know what's stupid? They close the gates, but the monster can fly. That's stupid. There we go.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse.
Everyone, get in now.
Gabriel.
Sounds sick. No! supposed to happen?
Where's Petra? We did everything we could. What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about? Because he doesn't sound.
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault.
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
There she is.
You again.
Really long.
Something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be
All the Minecrafts get split up. Oh look, a skeleton.
Hang on, Ruben!
Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was gonna be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Whoa!
I have a very good feeling that I'm gonna get burned to death by gas. That's gotta be an achievement. Ouch. How'd you... There we go. Never need to see them again? Well, look who's there. That's awesome.
Everyone okay?
We all just stare at him. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end the video here.
Piss blackness! Ow!
I'm gonna end the video here, and I will see you guys later. This is Jay Gray Gaming, signing off.
Whee! Bye!